Adeline Norman lived a normal life until one cold winter night in 1935, when something incredible happened. From that moment, she would never manage another day. Thank you. 10:07 p.m., Adeline Goldman suffered from severe hypothermia. The instant Adeline's heart was struck by the defibrillator paddles, the telomere structures in her genes regained their pliability, causing her to resume the natural aging process.